We will try to start up this genset. The generator is running, but the voltage is not coming out. We should check the AVR on the generator cover. Some of the AVR's components appear to have burned out. There is a solution for all of them by creating a new AVR. And here a look at some of the AVR we are going to create. AVR when viewed from behind. The following is a view of some of the top PCB. And this is cloud AVR component that we are going to create. This is the bottom cover. This is the PCB board that we are going to make. The PCB size that we will make must be prepared first. Next is the complete schematic of the AVR. List of required components. This is the AVR PCB rotated to the right. We can make it with a regular PCB. We install the output transistor component. One more component is not installed. We will solder one of these transistors. Use a solder with a capacity of 45 watts. While relaxing and drinking a cup of coffee will taste more relaxed. Cut the leg of the transistor with pliers. AVR is ready to be tested and used. The socket can be found in the online stores. This is a view from several sites of the AVR that we have created. AVR will be installed on the generator. The pointer shows the voltage already showed 220 volts.